What I'm talking about. Everybody gets involved in the defense.
Bouncing puck on Murray McGinn. He scores! Jamie McGinn finds the loose puck and the Panthers score first for the first time this season.
Jamie McGinn could very well be on a roll. We talked about what his role in the game is, and that is to go to the net. Well, he's done that again, and this time, Jamie McGinn was rewarded. Now this...
And what a start here at home by the Panthers tonight.
And this is power against power on the ice right now.
Yandel, the pass, the shot, the goal! Alexander Barkov, bar down, 2-0.
You gotta love it, power against power, Crosby against Barkov. And the Barkov line puts it away, his first goal of the year. How about
all able to win the faceoff? Got some help. The Penguins set up shop here. First power play chance of the game. Kessel wrist deflection. Score! Evgeny Malkin! It took just 7 seconds. Power play goal. The Pens are on the board.
Now, Evgeny Malkin in for Sidney Crosby. And a big faceoff win it was for the Penguins. They're able to get control of that faceoff. Hornquist over to the wall. And when the puck goes to the front of the net, Kessel's looking for a stick. May have hit Hornquist's stick first, and then Malkin puts it in. There it goes through. Bounces through about four sticks. And look how it goes in. It goes in off the shaft of Luongo's stick and in behind him to the far side. But you got to be there.
University scoring summary. The assist as well. Kessel will hang on the scoring there. Malkin. Power play goal. Here's Kunov with a chance. Back in center, pass across. Score! Rowney has tied the game!
The old physical element. You gotta have the physical element to the game. We saw Cole, Huberto penalty, goal. How about this physical element? Kunov, bang! Reeves comes in, bang! And Kunov makes the play. Goes off a skate.
Letang, slapper blocked off a couple of Panthers. Kessel wants the pass, gets it back. Wrister stopped. Malkin back skates. In front, deflection, score! It's Sidney Crosby! The Penguins would not be denied. They've got a 3-2 lead.
Well, Florida were standing around in their box, and the Penguins just kept coming and coming. Florida tried batting and whacking and hacking, could never get the puck down, could not get their stick for a good clear down the ice, and the Penguins, wow, they were just toying with them there as Crosby set up that stick down. He says, one tap.
Barkov slammed into the wall, keeps battling, Huberto there as well, plays it back to the line for Pesek. Weegar is open, fakes the shot, gets a lane, Mackenzie Weegar fires, they score! Deflected in! Tie game at 3!
An American League All-Star. Weegar waited for his opportunity. He waited 6 games. And tonight, Mackenzie Weegar gets his first goal. In his fourth game in the NHL, first NHL goal, he will never, never forget this. Because not only was it a good goal,
Bravada off for tripping. Second unit on for Pittsburgh. Bravada the lead pass. Seary bursting on in. He's got a chance. Backhander. He scores! Connor Seary flying in. He's given the Penguins a 4-3 lead.
Seary comes streaking off the bench, and Mata finds him. Point streaks up to 6 for Mata, and the second unit's on the board. As the puck went down to the Penguins' end, you can see them rotate, get their speed up. And only Mata with a tape-to-tape feed to Connor Seary, who was in flight, was able to protect the puck with his right leg. Look at how wide he was able to...